Welcome back to GenLogin Academy. Today's lesson practices file upload button in data group. This button is very useful in context of social media posting, print on demand, and many situations. Let's take Pinterest website as an example. Start automation to open Pinterest homepage. Our target is to upload an image through Create Idea Pin. After clicking Create New, it opens Upload Assets dialog. At this point, Fire Upload button comes into play. Back to GenLogin window, we insert Fire Upload button. Connect Start and Fire Upload button together since the browser window is still open. Repeat copy extract technique just like in previous lessons. There's one thing to pay attention. This upload element usually begins with keyword input. If it doesn't, don't worry. GenLogin will handle the work for you. Some websites require a click to upload, so we should turn on this option. Click this button to choose the file you want to upload. Let's start automation. Oh, perfect. The image we want has been uploaded. You can insert type text and select drop-down button to add more information. But for the sake of this video, we will only focus on I upload and click button. The final step here is to click publish button. Back to GenLogin window. Insert click button. Once again, only connect start button to click button. I guess we are all very skillful at doing this step. After that, try running the automation. Leave comment below if you have any question about this lesson. And that's all about Fire Upload button. See you in next lesson.